you might think those things would be reserved for 225 pounders that they're doing.
Absolutely, but it is switched all around.
Bell gone, we're underway. The switcher ran for his life, and Crudeye had the scissors out. Use a little
trimmer. Well, as far as I'm concerned, you can work on all three of them if you wanted to.
Well,
I'm not enthralled with a haircut on anybody.
Okay,
well, he made his choice.
Slick headed over in his direction. Things don't seem to be going according to your game plan.
So wild, my song. You see the man come to the ring with a lethal weapon. You saw the pair of scissors. You could kill somebody with those scissors. That's what got my man a little off track right now, because he's off guard. He don't know what to do because of the scissors. He threw our whole game plan off. But believe it. He's got what it takes.
Are you trying to say, Slick, that if I was to do a body search on you now, I wouldn't be able to come up with a knife?
Nothing. You know I'm a church member, and they don't allow that.
Yeah, okay. Hold on.
That's a horrible commentary on your part.
Well, I kind of come with the way I see it.
Oh, really? I see. And even so, I mean,
I don't,
the man's private business.
I wouldn't trust him as far as I could throw him across the street.
Oh, yeah. You want me to buy a car for him?
No. Crudeye giving away a whole lot of weight here. Somewhere in the neighborhood of 200 pounds plus.
I don't know if it's, he feels it's an advantage to him to crawl up on the... Even though it seems like it is at this moment.
Well, he had a little extra leverage on that one.
I guess he figured gravity will go to work for him.
Got the gang back to the corner now.
Beefcake will be a barber, a wrestler, or a Chippendale.
Well, he wears some unusual ring attire, doesn't he?
Yes, he does.
Listen to the chant, Beefcake. Crudeye having to jump in the air to deliver those elbows because the gang's about 6'8". But they're working.
He seems to have them, Dave.
Another big one. Still not enough to knock the big guy down. Oh, is that high? Was enough to knock the big fellow down. And he's up there again for the sleeper. Only this time he's...
He knew that it was going into a 10 count.
Oh, look at that!
Oh!
Slick's got it!